purebred, the original oyster, will simulate the synthetics to equalize methane of M0E and 0E3, identifying which look so before it bred into the gallium of shells, and in each shell it will not boil up the mimic to know which oyster its original before it gives up its egg. Lies. No. When it gives up its eggs, which breedable, which edible diploma of oyster farmers to share the dream of the black pearl and to equalize which poisson is church united. I like that New Zealand lady when I bought the pearl. If the oyster shell looks like this eye, you have two pots, and in relation to two pots, the oyster needs to know how it's edible by the bowl, and in each bowl, which one is the un-theft of the kara to die and eaten by the crabs, and to identify which one will swallow like that into a kala to change so that it will breed into the next one. The incursion of layers is that the oyster will act like the total pattern shell. When it does that, why do we copy the turtle shell? Wow. That's what it does. See, if it sees that pattern in the turtle, then it lies to itself to shape the unicorn, no, to shape its butt dick size. And in its butt dick size, it will love that by its lips to know which pattern it's edible, and in that way, the compression of FTE 12 T-E. Toi is a Trojan.
No.
Is want to know the purebred of me. The purebred of Bonchon. Before it will know that its own life were the third fox to Perla to Sonsin, the god of belief, before Miss E.T. Simpson. We know that Homer cannot be found by its own hobbit, no, its own trust of likes. Like that, because before both is married, then the current of the brain, it's not like so to agree real marriage. Bah, no. Soon of trust, and in time, when the oyster trust each other, does human mankind trust them too to eat? Which flavor? Oh. Okay. So in that way, the unsalted butter in Woolies and Coles, Jim Jim, it's cool, not cheapo. It's just a slag of slow. And in that way, when we grew the oyster, the communication by the bug plug, no, by the buds, by the butt, we are knowing how the oyster can also hear the wind by Poseidon underground. If so, how does the oyster release its fart? No. It's accumulating. No. It's the Tsidokando. If so, each oyster is like human mankind. When it ages, it dies. It's edible by autopsy. Why? You say Toto to Tosho, the cell of Sino, Symmetetics by truth of looks, and in the truth of looks, it will that's all I can do. in relation to the oyster by the thief in Sydney. And in that way, its own eye is the highest God in Nino. He always sees. So in that time, the highest God is selecting the oyster's butts. It passes the fat through the current to know how to look for the M-M-Z-E to current its communication by the wife before the approval will share into the pool. Like that. Of the lies, layers. Because the law. Ah. All the oysters look the same. Right? How are you? Thief lies. So when it talks, which thief lies, you know there are. When it breathes the current to SpongeBob, the accumulation of sheen nuts, and in sheen nuts, which manure with a butt poo will be penalized into original shell before its own popcorn will be a ball of sunshine of the dead turtle shell. And the dead turtle shell is that once it's underground of the depth of the sea by Poseidon, how eligible will it know to confer the faith of Garry and Iden? If human mankind speak like that to human mankind, then that is the trust of Comson, of the no, you know. But the faith of God is that if you can record the sound of the oyster, then you only get 5% of pearl sales. Unfortunately. But in that way, if it does that, then Tushung in time now, then the purebred will No. How? That's all I can do for the Poseidon. What's that mean? Fear of lies. And in fear of lies, each oyster with a bat. Then you would know how to attack the next SpongeBob to identify where the inner Bella. When it does that, it enjoys its life.